हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू बायोलॉजी रिवार्ड। माई सेल्फ ओम प्रकाश कट्टे एंड टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट दी चैप्टर लाइफ प्रोसेसेस क्लास 10 एंड टॉपिक ऑफ टुडे डिस्कशन इज एक्सपेरिमेंटली प्रूफ दैट CO2 इज नेसेसरी फॉर फोटोसिंथेसिस। हियर वी हैव टू प्रूव CO2 इज नेसेसरी फॉर फोटोसिंथेसिस। We know that the CO2 is the one raw material which is necessary for photosynthesis, and how to prove experimentally. So in our NCERT book already the experiment is given. For this one, what to do, children? First, you have to take the two potted plants. Potted plant we have to take. This type of one potted plant. This is the one potted plant, and this is the another potted plant. And this potted plant are having the large size of the leaf. Long leaf or large size of leaf. Now, first one. Another, this potted plant you keep 3 days in dark. Why to keep the 3 days in the this dark? Because the whatever food is present in the leaf, that have to be consumed. Okay, so starch is consumed by the plant, and that's why we have to take it to the 3 days in the both potted plant. After the 3 days, you have to take the potted plant from the dark, and this potted plant you have to cover with the glass apparatus, and this glass apparatus is called the bell jar. It is the bell jar. This is also I'm taking as the setup one. And set up A and B. So this is the bell jar. Now before the putting bell jar, here in the small plate we have to take the KOH, which is potassium hydroxide. Here no KOH, and you have to seal with the glycerin. This a bell jar. Potted plant is sealed in the bell jar by glycerin. So now what happened? The gas which is inside the bell jar will not come out here also. But the first setup we have now, this both setup keep for the 6 hours in sunlight. Next one we are doing. Two potted plant you have taken. This two potted plant take in the dark. Keep it in the dark for the 3 days where starch can be consumed. Then after this one, 6 hours you keep in the sunlight, and you first take the setup. Okay. Set up as A and B, and you are taking it in the 6 hours in the sunlight. After taking this 6 hours in the sunlight, you remove the leaf. Remove the leaf of setup A and setup B. So setup A and setup B, the one leaf we have to remove. So first one you have taken the two potted plant, kept in the dark for 3 days. Then you made the setup and kept it in the sunlight. Then this is the setup A. You have to take the one leaf, this one left leaf. Setup B, you have to take the one leaf, this one, remove the leaf. Now first one, boil in water. As I have told you, why to boil this leaf, we have to boil, and this also we have to boil in water. Why to boil in the water? Because inactivate the enzyme. So enzyme will be inactivated after the boiling the leaf in the water. After this boiling, we have to keep in the alcohol. So it is boiled in alcohol. This also we have to boil in alcohol. Leaf of this one plant and this one plant we have to boil in their corn. For what? To remove the chlorophyll. To remove the chlorophyll. Chlorophyll. Or it is also known as decoloration of the leaf. And then what to do? Keep in warm water. Keep in the warm water. Here also, this leaf we have to keep in warm water. So once the leaf is kept for the warmer, for what? For softening of leaf become soft, softening of the leaf. Now we have to keep this one in the iodine solution. Iodine solution. This leaf also we have to keep in the iodine solution. So when this A leaf we are taking in the iodine solution, here what happened? No blue-black club. No blue-black color. No blue-black color. But this leaf here, if we are keeping in iodine solution, what comes? Blue-black color come in leaf. So look at here, children. Set up here where KOH is present. The leaf do not show the blue-black color because KOH absorbs the CO2. This KOH, it absorbs the CO2. The main purpose of the KOH is absorb the CO2. So here CO2 is not present. And if CO2 is not present, in such cases, photosynthesis will not take place. Because here starch will not form, and that it doesn't give the blue black color with the iodine. So with iodine solution, no blue black color is come because KOH absorb the CO2 present inside. But here without KOH, if without KOH it means CO2 is already here. So this CO2, due to the CO2, what happens? The food is formed, starch is formed, and that gives the blue-black color with the iodine, and it's proved that CO2 is necessary for photosynthesis. Thank you.